The Unfortunate Survival of Hand and Clay Fruit.